Let's make another rigging with the help of Blender geometry node. This time connect scale into Z and take another transform node and connect geometry to the geometry and change this position like this. Now if you scale it, you can see it will rotate like this. For more videos like this, like, share and subscribe my channel, and please support the channel. Link is in the description and on the end screen.